By 8:30 a.m., hundreds of pilgrims from both Uganda and Kenya had arrived at Buwola Stage in Mabira Forest in Buikwe District along Jinja-Kampala Highway. Father Joking, the St. Kaloli Ranga Mbiko Parish Priest, presided over Mass and explained that at this spot, John Kibe, a Kenyan pilgrim, was knocked dead in 1997 while on his way to Namgongo from Kenya. Father Joe revealed that they have held prayers in the same place for 9 years, and he expressed dissatisfaction over government's failure to develop and expand the place.
We have to say Mass here for the past 9 years or 10 years. But look at the place, there's nothing changing. And this is a holy site. So it is no longer about us as Mbiko Parish. I think it is about the district or the government. This is a big event in the lives of the people, in the life of their faith. And if something could be done, even just to expand a little bit, open up a little bit, so that when people come here, they have more space for prayers.
He commended both the Ugandan and Kenyan pilgrims for making pilgrimage to this site every year. He also asked Christians to emulate the life of the martyrs.
An empty act of faith, may it be true. Let it not just be the numbers that we have been to Namgongo many times or this number of times, but let it always bring a change in the lives of people. Let it bring a growth in their faith. Let it bring more joy and more happiness. And may they grow more in that relationship with God, with Christ, through the intercession of the martyrs.
Sazibwa Region Police Officers were also part of the congregation, and the Region Traffic Police Officer assured pilgrims of their safety.
Time has gone, and you have a long journey to make. I'll make you do just precautions. When you are leaving from here, you must follow the guidance of police. We shall be everywhere. We shall lead you up to Namgongo.
Annette Mata, a 49-year-old pilgrim from Buwolo Archdeacon in Imbale Diocese, said this is her 10th pilgrimage. She exhibited her fitness. She also applauded well-wishers for the support given to pilgrims.
Moving girl, 203. But this time, we are so many moving God to the Imbale Church, Imbale Church of Uganda. We are so many, both.
How do you feel now?
I'm feeling okay. And I paid, no? I'm not eating, but I'm free.
After the Mass, the pilgrims who were escorted by police continued their trek to Namgongo. Report compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.